Subscribe to her because she's amazing.
Boom chakalaka! I'm in my PJs right now. Did I change? Do you guys not hear that? Brayden and Celeste are saying, should we embarrass them? Yeah, I think we should. My voice sounds like a dying cow because I'm currently sick and my bed is full of tissues and I redecorated my room.
I'm just so excited to be filming.
If you guys want a room tour, it'll probably be coming soon. Okay, should change. Senorita! It's alive! Like, when I put my PO box down in the description, I expect, like, nobody to send stuff because I'm kind of like a loser. I actually ended up getting, like, stuff. I was just like, what is this? So here's this stuff. And also some of the stuff I got at my Toronto meetup, which I will show clips of right now. But yeah, the Toronto meetup was so much fun.
So we're going into Yorkdale! I'm gonna be like the awkwardest person of life.
Kendall and Kylie Jenner.
Yeah, we made a bet on how many people that would come. I said 2. Anna said, what did you say?
I said 10.
You said 10? My dad said 11.
So let's pick stuff from the pink box. You guys are literally nuts. This comes from Jessica from Toronto.
That was beautiful.
Oh my god. Oh, hi, damn.
I follow you on Twitter. I remember you.
Congrats on having 100,000. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. I want to do like a 100,000 subscriber giveaway, but I don't really know what giveaway. So I thought that the best way was to ask you guys what you would.
Oh my god.
Oh, these are so cute. Sassy. Maria? Mariah? How do you put this on?
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I have to show you guys. Well, I got like a mini case.
Instagram blast.
From Kitty.
You monster.
The amount of time that you guys put into these is amazing. Thank you, Maggie. How do I open this? You like taped it. I can't open it without the tape already. To Adeline. Linda.
Oh, I love you too.
And Nick, thanks, Lords.
I already love it and I haven't even opened it yet.
From Katie.
From Samantha. And yes, I will like some of your photos on Instagram.
I like your Instagram photos right now.
I am a procrastinator.
This is from Leanne.
You're beautiful and I love you. I love you too! And I'll follow you on Twitter.
Search, search.
What?
I can't really find you.
Rojean. Jackie from Stockson.
I hope you're right back. Of course, I'm writing back to everyone that writes to me.
Pictures I'm gonna like write on the back too and I'll like send it to you guys and I'm like so excited.
Can't believe this.
This is from Natalie.
One of your biggest fans, Becca. Oh my gosh. I love you, Becca. Oh my gosh, did you do the Jamaican banana?
Well, hello there. Why is that the bald spot?
Is that, oh, I love you, Marissa. Oh my god, it's Jamie!
You guys wanna see her?
I think you wanna see her.
Let's get her. Jamie!
No!
Come!
Just for the video!
Come. Here's my amazingly beautiful sister, Jamie. She just came back from military school and, you know, she needed to be in the video.
From Adriana.
Jamie, why don't you open this one?
Say who it's from.
This card is from Alexandria. From Morgan Brown.
How pretty little cookies.
It's a cookie monster. She wants you to sign this. Valerie from Lancaster.
Oh my gosh, you're fabulous.
This is from Sabika. Jamie, no slurping. Jamie's gonna help me open up.
Oh my god, Ariana Grande.
Two questions. What are your favorite mascaras and eyeliners? Rocket and CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume. The Curve and L'Oreal Liquid Eyeliner. And my favorite lip products are Baby Lips and Lip Butters.
Who's printing something?
Oh, sticker drop.
Just like how I dropped that dun-dun-dun.
Don't
drop that thug.
Whoa! A collage, very secret note. From Christy. Jenny from Branford.
I love how you guys drew minions.
Baby come back.
Moosekin?
Moosegon?
Oh, I made a bracelet.
Why do you like minions so much?
It's from Isha.
Minions galore.
Oh, friendship bracelet.
Like a baby attack.
Can I please leave?
Peace out, bye. Don't wanna know.
Love you.
You're annoying.
Okay, I have some more things in here. My back to school video, I said that I really wanted a locker chandelier, and when I had my meetup, someone actually brought a locker chandelier and I freaked out. I was just like, somebody give me Pop-Tarts. Collage. It's an A for Adeline, or duck face teacher. They're cross earrings. Can't believe you made these bows. This is from Kayla.
Let's put them all in.
At the meetup, someone gave me this. Bows. At the meetup, she wore the same things. Thank you so much. Oh. Coach. Sincerely, your biggest fan ever, Tiffany. Oh. And that's all I got for my PO box and the meetup. And also, I went to Bethany's meetup.
Good to meet her.
Put a clip right here. Thank you guys so much for sending a mail. I'll make sure to reply to each and every single one of you. My PO box is always in the description. And I hope you have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. Love you guys.